Hi guys, Vibber here. In this video, we're gonna show you a match between Xandrov and Entourage, which is part of the qualifiers for the Fatal Crescent tournament.
Okay, so this is a big match. Some of them already happened earlier this day. Entourage already won two matches, I think. And Xandrov no, didn't play yet. Okay, so it's first match for Xandrov. Okay, so not the best part for Xandrov. Food is far away, but he already found a flock and he's pushing it towards the town center, gathering berries in the meantime. And for Andrzej, kind of the same. So yeah, he's starting with the boars, which are pretty far, but I mean, you gotta do what you gotta do. And yeah, and the scout is pushing the mufflins. And then he'll just have to find the gazelles. Okay, the gazelles are here. You should find them soon enough once, this is far, yeah, he's going to there. And mufflins here, he should find them eventually. Where the scout is? Where's the scout? Yeah, scout is here. Okay, so he's looking for more animals. Yeah, so he found the mufflins. Yes. Okay, look, so six on food. One house, so he doesn't get housed. Nice. So dropping off the food, so he gets over 50 and it doesn't. He doesn't get starved. Then two on clay, probably a third. And for Andrzej, so yeah, it's six on food as well. One clay, one wood. And so yeah, and he finished to push the flux, and now going straight for enemy base to scout his opponent. This is a little bit early to scout, I think, because he doesn't really need get really any information. But he sees three on clay, so he might think Xandrov is going for light axes, because usually you only need two on clay for the singers. And yeah, so three on clay as well, so it should be a light axe opening for both. And I see Xandrov already has the resources for the barracks. So I think he should drop it very soon. Yeah, so Andrzej already started his one. So, and Xandrov, yeah, building a house. Yeah, maybe he's waiting for the house to finish, but the barracks should follow up pretty soon. Yeah, so barracks now. Okay, and now he sees the boars as well, so he might take them. This is a pretty poor position for the boss, because now by the time he's taking it, he will kill them around here, and they will be in front line against the light axes. But we'll see. Yeah, so barracks complete. Yeah, two light axes already. And yeah, so Xandrov is struggling a bit more with the food income, I guess, but yeah, he should, yeah, all six villagers have 20, so this is a little deceptive, but he has 200 food at the moment, just needs to drop. Yeah, so first light axes, and straight up elite light axe for Andrzej, and Xandrov is waiting on using the tech. Yeah, so no, going for light elite light axe as well, which makes sense. And villager is fighting against the scout. Well, villagers win, so and the light axe as well is here to support. And losing the scout maybe. Yeah, now I think he should survive, as it's bad idea to chase this far with the villager. Okay, so granary now. Yeah, he wants to get the boars, but this will be a tough spot to defend. And now he will lose the veal. the stand forward. Yeah, that's pretty rough starts. He's unnumbered because he was a bit late for the barracks. Yeah, but 3-4 with all those villagers. Yeah, he should be free. Yeah, Andrej knows when the fight is bad. Oh, that was a nice. That was nice brain from Andrej, because he faked his departure, but then he turned when Xandrov chased only with one. Oh no, don't die. Yeah, he loses one villagers, sniper villagers. Yeah, pretty nice micro from Andrej, and yeah, Xandrov needs to be more careful with his villagers. Stay back. Okay. Pretty good micro from Andrej. Yeah, and behind that, he has pretty good eco. Yeah, only one on clay now, because he already has 200, doesn't need more. Xandrov is struggling a bit with the wood, because it was pretty micro-intensive, what happened here. So he's a bit too much wood, but he should be able to drop something like 6 farms if he needs to. Maybe he's kind of panicking because of the starvation, which is, again, a bit misleading. He has the food to stop starving, like about 60 food right here. Yeah, he's probably looking for a way to survive right now. No, he's not dying. Just need to pay attention with that. Yeah, that was what I was talking about. Boars forward, pretty tough spots. And now he's going for the archery range. I don't know if he has the echo to recruit some more. Maybe he should pull some those villagers to fight with the light. Oh no, that's pretty bad. Oh, no. I would not like. I wouldn't want to be. Yeah, that's nice. Nice micro. Yeah, good job. Yep. Just need to drop the food. It doesn't want to lose it. Okay. Now. Xandrov should be in better spots. Just need to build the 6 farms, and they'll be fine. Needs a bit more on food collection. Food is really the pivotal resource in the game. Yeah, as you can see, Andrej doesn't lose time. Just use all the wood to build farms, which is correct way to do it. He could have a bit more food if he wanted to, if he had built granary here for the boars. Of all those boars, which are basically 200 free food right here, but the farm is more sustainable. It's a good choice overall to go for the farms. And now, Xandrov is still in tough spots. Don't get the food to get militia. That's what he needs. But he is starving from starts. Yeah, pretty tough spots. And now, he should have a pretty... Yeah, you see how crazy it is to arrest your opponent like that, forcing starvation. Now he has 9 tech spent, Xandrov only has 3 tech spent on 1 store. So. Oh no, now he clicked the woods. Mm. Yeah, that's pretty rough. Yeah, I think it's game. I don't see how Andrej can lose from now. He killed too many villagers. Ah, that's sad. It was, they've died because of starvation. Thank you all for watching. Congratulations, Andrej, for the win. I see you in the next matches. Bye.